This week, President Joe Biden is traveling to Brussels to present a united front on the Ukraine war with other European and NATO leaders. The leaders will be discussing further military and humanitarian support to Ukraine. As of now, officials say U.S. troops will not be sent to Ukraine, but other NATO countries could end up deploying their own troops. White House Press Secretary Jen Psaki says there is no plan for President Biden to visit Ukraine itself while in Europe.